What's up, guys? Nick here with a brand new Let's Play starting a Konami game. What could it be? Let us watch. And yes, I realized I didn't put my glasses on before I started recording, so I'm gonna need that while this thing plays. I am going to be playing Super Castlevania 4. Thank you to the, what, four people that voted? let's go. I think it was Ben, Jen, Jazz, and Brittany for voting for the games. Only one game had Mega Man 4, so, or Mega Man X. I will play that once this one's over. But let's continue to watch this cutscene, because I've never played this game. I've actually never played a Castlevania game. Ermagerd is a bat. I'm blinking a lot because I just got something in my eyes. Every 100 years, the forces of good are mysteriously start to weaken. Thus, the power of Dracula starts to revive itself. His power grows stronger and stronger every 100 years. We got it! Every 100 years something happens, and another 100 years something else happens. I'll read it in just a second once I get my eyes fixed. I don't know what happened. All of a sudden I'm blind. Dracula has revived many times. However, his sinister actions has been consistently thwarted by the Belmont family. It's been 100 years. We get it! 100 years since the last confrontation between Dracula and the Belmont family. But now, the serenity of Transylvania is being threatened by destructive forces. On a dark and eerie night, Dracula rose from his grave to unleash his destructive power over the countryside. Really? Destructive? I wouldn't have guessed when you said destructive earlier. Once again, Simon Belmont is called upon to destroy Dracula. With only his whip and courage, he sets out to restore peace to Transylvania. Never would have guessed it'd be 100 years. After they said that, like, what, three times? Like, wait, if they said... He has to defeat him again. But it happens every 100 years. So Simon Belmont's over 100 years old? I don't know. It's the demo. That's the demo. Alright. Nice. So, B and Y does something, and then item. So nothing else works. All right, let's get going. Enter your name, or not. Where's my A button? There it is. N-I-C-K. I like the wording though. All right. My name's Nick. Dude, you have a very, very short skirt. Alright, here we go. What the world is that? The hell did that do? Oh. Can I hit that from here? Yep. Oh, I want that. What is that? No! Oh, dude! My whip changed! Huh. I can't jump. Really? Oh. Oh, I'm being pushed! Alright. I know hearts mean something in this game. Wow, that is ridiculously fun. I like this song though. Yeah! Alright, the episodes for this game are going to be really short. Not like really, really short. Maybe a level per episode. Oh, dude. You can go to the foreground. I want to go backwards. I saw stuff back here. I want to get stuff. Give me it! I can't get it. There we go. Try to get me out, Bony! That's very good controls. It's very responsive. Ba-da-ba. Do I have to press up again? Okay. Oh yeah, I have to. No. You have to go into the foreground to get through. Yep. Damn. No. I kind of want to go down there. How do I get down there? I don't think I can. Can I? No. It's fun so far. It's different than what I'm used to. Ah, get out of here. Bat! Ah! Batman! Chicken! Motherfucker. I got chicken! Oh, this game has chicken. No. No! Oh. Hey, buddy. Hey, come here. No. Thank y'all for choosing this one. I actually like this game. It's pretty fun. So far. So far. Ooh! Oh, fuck! No! 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 You hit me! I know those hearts do not bring back your health. They're like some kind of currency or something. Oh. Oh, shit. He's throwing his boner at me! Oh. Hey, it's an axe. Get that. Ha-ha! And I ascend! Wait, wait, wait. What? There's money bags and then there's hearts. I want to do this. That is ridiculous. How does it? Wait, what? How do you make a jump like that? I'm not on the platform. What? All right, dude. Whoop. 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 Ha ha! I kinda like that song. What is that? What is that? What just happened? Oh, he's moving. Oh, I can go underneath. Nice. Oh no. I got a knife. I want that axe back. Give me it back! I kinda want that. What's this? My hearts. I don't know what the hearts do. Yeah, these episodes probably 15-20 minutes a piece. Maybe even less than that. Just depends on how long these levels take. I need to go up these stairs. How do you go upstairs? There we go. Money. How do I get off? Okay. That was neat. Ah! No. 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 Don't you do it! Bastard. Oh my! Accidentally died. Whoops! Also, it is an upgrade to my whip. Oh. I'll throw my boner at you! Don't you hit me. Don't you... Bastard. I know y'all don't want to see me fail, but I didn't realize that was going to happen. Ah! Yeah! Hit him. Hit him. Come on. There we go. Where'd the other dude go?
Money!
Oh! Oh! Bastard! No, I'm not going back down there. Eat a dick! Eat a dick! Ha ha! No. Okay. Oh, I got health! Thank you! Hit me now, bitch! You can't hit me for the great beyond! Thank you, game, for giving me some health. Oh, no! Those heart things are my, item count thing. Something. Ah! Ah! No. No. Like, literally, I've never played this game. I've seen reviews of it and everything like that, but that's it. Off screen. I like this little shuffle thing he does. Back outside. What's that? That's holy water. Oh my god! No. No. No, 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 no. Like, how much stronger does it make it? Does it make it any stronger at all? Ha-ha! Oh, it makes it longer, doesn't it? It looks longer. Ooh-la-la-la-la. Oh! Horse heads! Ah! Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh. Oh my god, it floats. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Fucking horses. I'm clearly not ready for this game. I'm about to die already. Oh my god! You motherfucker. Come on. Come on. Yeah, I'm not great at this game. I guess because I'm not used to the enemy types. Hey, try hit me now. You know, I wasn't anticipating that one respawning. So I only got hit once. Nice music. I can't help it. This music is awesome. Okay, he didn't come back this time around. Ha! Ha Oh, what the fuck is that thing? No, no, no! Ah! That's not fair! Give me enemies like this! Oh no! Motherfucker! Are you kidding me? I know I'm saying MF a lot, I'm sorry. Chicken! No, no. Oh. Oh, no. What is that? Oh, it's probably some blocks or something. What was that? Whatever it is respawning, so it must be some kind of spirit or something. Help! Oh! Damn it! Get out of here. Ha. Get me now. Get me now! Ha ha! Uh oh. I know I'm doing horrible already. I know I am. This game is gonna be tough for me. Get out of here. I said 10 to 15 minutes. It'll probably be more than that. Oh, that's just fucking fair. Oh, okay. Boss time. Wow, okay. Is that all he does? Oh! That was dumb. Oh no. I have to start at the beginning, don't I? Ah, shit. Yes! I'm back at the beginning. That's great. You know what? I'll meet y'all back at that boss. See you in a second. And now I'm back! I'm back at the boss. Prematurely threw it. Fuck you. Oh, yeah, I had to hit the... I don't care if it's cheap. Yeah. Oh, yeah! Whatever that was. I don't know what that is. Yay, I did it. I gave you full health. Thanks, game. Alright. Is there a way to pause it now? Okay. Thank y'all for watching this first episode of Castlevania 4. Next episode, we're going to go to Stage 2. So, thank you for watching. Peace out.